What is a branch? And how do you branch in Git? A common misconception is that a branch is a group of commits, or that branches must diverge in the Git graph, when in fact, a branch is just a pointer to one specific commit. The branch pointer moves along with each new commit you make and only diverges in the graph when a commit is made on a common ancestor commit. You may create a new branch from any commit in your commit history, which is great if you want to make changes starting from a previous point in time. Branches can be renamed at any time. And you may also delete a branch if you no longer need it. Branches are useful for organizing your work and building the foundation for other actions like merge, rebase, and much more. Let's see how this works in GitKraken. In this repo example, I have a dev and production branch, and I'm ready to create a new feature. And so I need to create a feature branch off of the latest commit on dev. To create a branch in GitKraken, right-click on the target commit and click Create Branch here. Type out the branch name and click Enter, and then GitKraken will automatically check out the branch. Before I continue, I notice I made a typo. To rename the branch, right-click on the branch name and click Rename. Okay, now I'm ready to code and let's make some commits. Notice how each new commit moves the branch pointer automatically. Next, I want to review a file on the dev branch. To check out the dev branch, just double-click on the branch name. However, in this case, my local dev branch already exists, and GitKraken asks me if I want to create a new branch or reset my existing local branch. I will choose to reset local to here, and my working directory will change over to this point in time, which is exactly what I want. If you need to delete a branch, right-click on the branch name in the graph to access the delete option. If you pushed a branch to a remote hosting service, you will see an additional option to delete the remote branch too. One more thing. You can access the delete action and much more by right-clicking the branch name from the left panel, as all of the branches will be listed here too. Okay, if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel or watch other videos in this series. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.